one's quite appropriate because the Environmental Law Division of the University of Oregon told me directly they don't think this is their problem. And actually, I think they're probably convinced that nuclear is a clean, stable, thing. So I'm out here protesting now. I'm out here standing on the street with these signs.
Start right now.